Screenshot acquired. I wonder what it would be like to play this game without a HUD. I've done it for Dark Souls, Bloodborne, Body Pit of Death. Sounds like our kind of place. Let's go this way. Dome of the Forgotten. So, like always, yeah. Hi, I invade you. What if you look at that? Use undersight. Okay. Wow, look at that then. Flip lock pistol. Holy shit, we got a pistol. I think that might be for dexterity builds though. Not a minute. Hey, big guy. I'm just gonna roll right by you. Oh, no! No shit. Can we go this way? No, there's a door. Let's go this way. can't go that way, so we gotta go this way. Ah. I only care about the drill. I think I actually need to go up. Chance. Oh man, I was right there at the freaking gate. I didn't even talk about how much salt was in there. Okay, this dick is going down. Hey! Oh shit, don't kill me. I said don't kill me. I'm gonna get ya. Boom. Sweet. God almighty, come on. I need to upgrade my axe. Not my axe, my sword. Jeez! Yeah. Okay, there's another boss. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna leave. We're gonna go back to the sanctuary. Thank you. Branding iron. So this video, might be a little bit shorter than the rest of them, but I think we're going to call it here. I want to do some research, try to figure out how to get the Jaws of Death. They got it on the Switch, but I don't remember how I did it. But maybe in the next episode we'll have the Jaws of Death, and I can show that badass weapon off. But until then, thank you everybody for coming and hanging out. Thank you for enjoying this amazing game with me. I love this game, and I'll see you soon. Until then, bye.